The body of a 7-year-old boy has been found right off the coast of Monterey. The Monterey County Sheriff's Office says the boy's body was found yesterday about 10 feet underwater near a boat launch in Moss Landing. Search teams found the mother floating in the water on Wednesday. She was later pronounced dead at the hospital. The Sheriff's Department is investigating how the mother and son ended up in the water.